He's given me hope and made it possible for me to go on.